You alone are God. And yes, Lord, we believe in every promise for every generation. You remain the same. You never fail. You never change. Lord, you are God. You are Yahweh. You are faithful through every season, God. That's why we worship you. Oh, yeah. God of Abraham, you're the God of covenant and of faithful promises. Yes, you are. Time and time again, you have proven you do just what you say. Though the storms may come and the winds may go, I'll remain steadfast. Let my heart learn how to speak your word. Come to come to pass, we says, great is your faithfulness. Yes, Lord, you are faithful to us. That's why we say, your faithfulness. You're reminding us of your faithfulness from the rising sun to the setting sun. I will praise your sing one more time. God of Abraham, you're the God of covenant and of faithful promises. Yes. Time and time again, you have proven you do just what you say. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I may stay.
To the Father, to converse with Him honestly, remind ourselves of His promises in our lives. It may seem slow, it may seem not coming anymore, but be of courage, be full of hope, church, that our God can be trusted, and we can trust in His leadership, because He is King and He is Lord. And all His promises are yes and amen. I still bless You in the middle of my storm, in the middle of my trial. I still bless You in the middle of still bless you. In the middle of the storm, in the middle of our trials, yes, Lord, we still bless you. When we don't know which way to go, that's why we will sing it together. Say, great is your faithfulness to me. Come on, we sing it from our hearts.
Great is your faithfulness,
God, secure us in your faithfulness.
Rising sun, stay.